Last week, Maine Medical Center announced its new program, the Maine Medical Center Tufts University School of Medicine. The aim is to educate a new crop of doctors who, hope is, will stay in Maine and practice medicine. But Maine Med's program isn't the only one in the area to provide these types of opportunities. News 8's Tracy Sabol is live at USM, where that school is testing out a new program as well. Good evening to you, Tracy.
Good evening, Torianne. That's right. Starting September 1st, students here at USM will be able to get an undergraduate certificate for a variety of medical professions. And not far from here, another university is paving the way for future pharmacists.
This institution has been the largest educator of healthcare providers in the state.
Kenneth McCall's an associate professor at the new College of Pharmacy at UNE in Portland, the first and only pharmacy school in Maine.
Until this opportunity, folks who were interested in seeking a profession in pharmacy often left the state, trained in Massachusetts or Rhode Island, New York.
But starting this September, they'll be able to complete all of their schooling right here in Maine. And McCall says the hope after they're done is that they will stay and work in Maine, helping to alleviate the shortage of many medical professionals.
For pharmacy and nursing and physicians, those fields are in high demand. Many times positions go months, if not a year or longer, before they are filled.
The University of Southern Maine is also recognizing the need for more medical professionals in the state, so this year they're launching a new undergraduate certificate program. It's for students with a bachelor's degree who are now interested in becoming doctors, dentists, and even veterinarians.
Since we have such a non-traditional population here at USM, we always had students who were doing that, but they did it informally, and it meant that a lot of times people would be closed out of classes.
But now she says because of the new program, those students can enroll before open registration and secure their needed classes. And she adds the timing of the new program couldn't be better.
We thought this was a good time to do this, particularly with the program now with Maine Med and Tufts.
It is exciting, I must admit, you know, to be part of the growth, the newness of these programs. It means a lot locally to the economy and to the state as a whole.
And it certainly is an exciting time here in the Portland area. And if you'd like to get more information about these programs, you can head to our website, WMTW.com, and just click on the As Seen On section. Live in Portland, Tracy Sabol, News 8.